Hi guys, this is Judy. Today I just like to explain to you how to apply TCD on embroidery works. There is a simple, just a two-way, cut inside or outside. There must be guideline always to fix the fabric before cutting the TCD works. Now it's just showing outside cutting works. So this one is, we can say, the traditional standard applique works. So means it remains the round cutting one as sewing, and the remaining one you can remove out. And now showing cutting inside works. So means the inside, the cutted one can be removed out. So go through the window, you can see the what's the background it is. We're using the mesh at the background and the upper part 100% polyester spandex. Now you see up and down completely different. I hope it just help you to understand about TCD work and applique. This is for any machine, any ears, any head. So please feel free to contact us anytime. We are ready for you.